Leo is the fifth astrological house. Cancer is the divine mother, and Leo denotes the activity of the children. Leo is similar to Mars because the energy is very active and charged and expressive. Leos have an ability of charging others around them and are usually the trendsetters. Think about Soulja Boy. That's all you need to know. When this is coupled with the kindred spirit and a warm heart, Leos can activate the talents of those around them. Leos can actually activate the star power of the other signs and other houses. The fifth house governs your childhood talents and your natural creative abilities, also known as your hobbies. This is where you can best express yourself. You think of Leo, think about Soulja Boy. Like, I'm the first rapper to put a French fries in a hamburger. I'm the first rapper to write my name on my glasses. That's Leo. Leo is the trailblazer. Leos may not be the first to do it, but don't be surprised if Leos do it the best. Let's proceed to Virgo, everybody. I hope y'all feeling great as well and enjoying this experience. Let's proceed to Virgo.